Good morning and blessed Christmas Eve to all of you. Sorry, it's 9 o'clock. I woke up this morning and I did not forget that it was Christmas Eve, but I did forget that it was a Friday. So I figured I'd hop on here and just read this psalm as a nice devotion for today. And I think the rest of the day kind of can speak for itself. Christmas Eve is a day that, you know, has a lot of emotions with it, but some of those emotions are hope and peace and joy, and we'll try to live into those. But we'll hop into a prayer real quick, and then I'll start with this psalm for the devotion. Let us pray. God, thank you for today. Thank you for the sunshine on our face. Thank you for the birds in the air. Thank you for the beauty of your creation that remind us of all that you do in our lives. We ask that today and tonight and all the times that we praise you during this holiday season, we ask that those be reminders as well that that you come to us in many different ways. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. Tonight we will have Christmas Eve services in person at 4 o'clock and 7 o'clock. So I'm looking forward to seeing many of y'all there for those services and singing some of our favorite Christmas carols and reading some of our favorite Christmas passages and prayers. It's just a good time. And then we'll also have an online service. It will stream that 7 p.m. service that will be in person. So you can check that out on Facebook anytime at or after 7 o'clock. But it'll be good to be together in these different ways on this holiday. Looking forward to the candlelight as we sing at the end of the service. And I think that's just going to be a special part of the service that we've missed. Last year we tried to do a little bit of candlelighting outside and the wind was not strong, but it was strong enough to blow out the candles. So it'll be nice to be in the sanctuary this year, dimming the lights and lighting our own personal candles. That's going to be a special part of the service. So this is Psalm 96, and it's the psalm for this Nativity of Our Lord day, but we are not reading the psalm tonight, so I thought I'd read it for this devotion. We will read the other three passages and then sing a lot of hymns, so we don't want to make it too long of a service, but we did cut the psalm. This is Psalm 96. Oh, sing to the Lord a new song. Sing to the Lord, all the earth. Sing to the Lord, bless his name. Tell of his salvation from day to day. Declare his glory among the nations, his marvelous work among all the peoples. For great is the Lord, and greatly to be praised. He is to be revered above all gods. For all the gods of the peoples are idols, but the Lord made the heavens. Honor and majesty are before him. Strength and beauty are in his sanctuary. Ascribe to the Lord, O families of the peoples, ascribe to the Lord glory and strength. Ascribe to the Lord the glory due his name. Bring an offering and come into his courts. Worship the Lord in holy splendor, terrible before him all the earth. Say among the nations, the Lord is king. The world is firmly established, it shall never be moved, and he will judge the peoples with equity. Let the heavens be glad, let the earth rejoice, let the sea roar and all that fills it. Let the field exult and everything in it. Then shall all the trees of the forest sing for joy before the Lord. For God is coming. He is coming to judge the earth, and he will judge the world with righteousness and the peoples with his truth. It's a beautiful psalm, and it talks about expecting God to be with us. And that's what we do today as we welcome the Christ child and as we wait for different ways that God continues to show up in our lives. And we will sing to the Lord a new song each and every day, hopefully. But God bless y'all and have a blessed Christmas. Hope to see some of you at 4 and at 7 or see some of you online. hope you just have a wonderful day wherever you are and whatever you're doing. God bless you.